Hi, today we're going to show you how easy it is to use embedded machine learning as part of Oracle's Analytic Cloud Platform, or OAC. Let's get started. Let's look at some sales history. Here we're going to go look at our revenue by month. Create a quick visualization here. Here you can see we have a revenue trend by month, and we see some seasonality here. What we're going to go do is we're going to train a numeric prediction, predict revenue for us, and go ahead and see how this compares to our existing data and forecast it out until September 2023. Okay, the first thing we need to do when we're creating a machine learning model is we need to train the model with historical data. We do that using a data flow. Let's click Create Data Flow. Pick our data set that has our sales history. Now, the first thing we need to do when we're doing machine learning is we need to decide on a technique. If we click the plus sign here, we can see we have numerous techniques available to us right out of the box. Train numeric predictions, multi-classifiers, binary classifiers, and clustering. Let's go ahead today and we're going to use numeric prediction. The next thing we need to do is pick an algorithm for this numeric prediction. We'll use linear regression. Click OK. Now, what we need to do is select a column that we're going to train on. In this case, we know it's revenue. Let's go ahead and pick revenue. Now, this is where, without any coding, I can just click and change things from potentially the regression method, different parameters around linear regression. We're going to leave everything the same today. And now that we have that done, we need to go ahead and save our model. Let's go ahead and save our model. We'll call it sales prediction. And let's go ahead and let that run. Okay, we see our model training has completed. Now that we've created our model, let's go back and apply our model against our existing data set to see how accurate it is, as well as use it to predict revenue in the future. Okay, we have our existing visualization we did firsthand here with sales history. Let's go ahead now and apply our model. One way we can do that is by using something called Create Scenario. So we'll just go ahead and click Create Scenario here. We pick our model, brings it into our visualization. Let's go ahead now and add that. And here now what's happening is the model that we've trained is being applied against this data set. So we're going to see how it compares to our historical sales that it trained on. And then what we're going to see right here is how it is predicting the future. Let's go ahead and just change this one more time here, make it a little bit easier to compare. And here, in a matter of minutes, we are able to use the built-in machine learning model of Oracle Analytics Cloud to predict our numeric prediction on sales and see how it compares with our existing data.